Have you got his number?
Drug, look, there is a guy at the moment going through
your prison.
His file at home.
Fantastic. But I am telling you something, Boris. This guy has got my blood up, alright? And there is nothing which I won't do to get my revenge. It's as simple as that.
How badly are you going to hurt this guy?
Not badly at all.
I want to know.
Okay, let me explain.
If this guy is seriously hurt, I'll be fucking curious.
I guarantee you, not
how badly hurt.
You will not have a broken limb or broken heart. Not put into intensive care or anything like that. So you will probably get a couple of black eyes and a crack rip. Nothing which you didn't suffer in rugby, okay? But you'll get scared, and that's what I wanted to do. I wanted to get scared, I wanted to have no idea who's behind it.
Okay, if I get.
You will not, Boris, I swear to you. If you knew.
I'm not complaining. I just got this bloody number for you. Okay, Derry, I said I'll do it. Don't worry.